The search for Lisa Irwin is now part of the job for Kansas City's new police chief. Darry Forte was sworn in today, and KMBC 9's Michael Mahoney talked to him about this case. Michael, what did he say?
Larry, he's being very careful and very limited about what he'll say in public about this case, because after all, it still is an open case.
I'm not going to comment on that. We have one spokesperson already for that, and I think it'd be unfair to the family and the detectives for me to make further comment on that.
So he's willing to talk about everything, including his plans for his administration, but as you're just seeing there, he doesn't have much to say in public about the missing baby situation. Larry?
Michael, how much does he actually know about the case?
Well, he was selected to be the next chief of Kansas City's Police Department last Friday. This case started last Tuesday on the 4th. So this case was underway. I asked him about that. He said he was being briefed and updated at least twice a day between the time of his appointment and today when he takes over and he's actually running the police department.
Larry? Michael Mahoney, thank you very much for the very latest.